Alright. Speak to Nope. Yup. Gotta speak to Amon Matier up in. And I have to walk to it. I will go to, because it looks like it's up on this side of the hill, so I will go to Glorious Farm and then I'll walk there. As I've made clear, I'm allowed to fast travel now. What you guys said in the comments, you guys said you'd much rather see me fast travel to places if I really need to. You know, still, when it comes to me, like, I'm not changing my idea of the fact that I like exploring and stuff like that. So I'm not going to just fast travel every single place, but obviously this was way, way far off. Because, I mean, I'll give you another look at the map. This is way far off from any major hold. I mean, if I went to, I don't know what's wrong with my throat. If I went to Morthal, I'd have to walk all the way around the mountain or even up through this mountain, which is still a long walk. Dawnstar is the same thing. I have to go through mountains. Whiterun, I mean, probably be my best bet, but I really have to come out of the city gates from there and then walk around. I mean, it's just a long walk regardless, right? So I decided to just do what I can, you know what I mean? Just do what I can. So this is a giant, no, it's not a giant camp. Good. Cause I'm about to kill some wankers. How come I haven't played Skyrim in such a long time. How do I hold my breath? Yeah. Poof. Really? Really? No. You're serious right now. You're serious. I actually missed. Motherfucker. Did they have anything even good, or did I just do that for no reason? I want to know. He had gold, which was decent. He had arrows, which actually, I don't mind, because, as you know, I have a tendency of running out of, you know I have a tendency of running out of arrows, so, it's never a bad thing when the guy has arrows, it's never a bad thing. I wish, you know what, I think I might start getting a little bit more points in stamina, or, I'm gonna look at the perks, see if there's any, like, paths to give me a bit better sprinting, because my sprint seems to run out very fast. Why does it seem like my arrows always miss now? Like, did I just lose accuracy? What the fuck ever? Okay. Let's just go. Ah, man. I'm using the controls for Xbox, so excuse me if I, quickly forget about what I'm doing. I kinda just fucking switch from keyboard to mouse to controller, because I don't know, I'm starting to play a lot of PC games on controller. I just find it a lot easier for me. Since I did start out as a prominent console gamer, it's a lot easier for me on certain games, such as Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Spelunky. And this game, I'm sure it's a lot easier. I just have to get used to the controls, because obviously I'm not used to it, because I've been playing up to level 25 on the keyboard and mouse, right? But I'm sure it'll be better in the long run, right? It'll be better in the long run once I get used to it again. Fallen Roots note started. Silenced tongues. I was skeptical, but it's obvious now. The old hymn said truth to them. The relief wasn't far from the entrance. Just as they said, I have no doubt that it hides in the entrance to Venel's tombs. The two keys must be hidden somewhere nearby. Ceremonial replicas of Oaken and Edudge. Favored weapons when Venel went into battle. Okay, you know what? Okay, yeah. I got the quest anyway, so I have that from when I need it. Oh, I activated that perk where I go invisible when I fucking crouch. That's neat. That's neato. He'll never see me coming. Okay, yeah, well. Okay, yeah. He saw me coming.
By the almighty divines, you've come. You've actually come. This dreadful black sacrament thing. It worked.
Did my mother heard your... Why is my subtitles not on?
Yes, so it would seem. Well, I won't waste your time. I would like to arrange a contract. Several, actually. I dare say, the work I'm offering has more significance than anything your organization has experienced in, well, centuries. As I said, I want you to kill several people. I'm sure someone of your disposition will probably even find it enjoyable. But you should know that these killings are but a means to an end, for they pave the way to the most important target. The real reason I'm speaking with a cutthroat in the bowels of this detestable crypt, for I seek the assassination of the Emperor.
Wow. I mean, yeah. Yeah, business is fucking business, you know what I mean?
You don't know how happy I am to hear you say that. So much has led to this day. So much planning and maneuvering. It's as if the very stars have finally aligned. But I digress. Here, take these to your superior. Rexus, the items.
Alright. That's something I want to figure out. Why the hell subtitles aren't on anymore? Display. Brrrr. Dialogue, subtitles, general subtitles. Good. I don't know why those went off. We're good now. Rexus. Come here, Rexus. Give me the items, Rexus. Come on, Rexus. What's the matter? Too slow? Give me the items, Rexus. Give me the items, bro. Come on, dude. I need those items, really, though. Please.
Yeah.
The sealed letter okay. will explain Thanks. Everything that needs to be done. The amulet is quite valuable. You can use it to pay for any and all expenses.
Okay. So, is that it?
Is there something else you need?
Alright, you know, whatever.
Must deliver those items to your superior.
We'll go give them to Asher. That's what he wants. So.
Get out of this foul place.
Alright. Well then, let's go give him to Astrid. We could just fast travel right there, that's good. And if we ever need to come back to this place for that quest we just got, we have that as well. What was that? Wait, hold on. Oh no, never mind. I was just seeing things. Don't mind me, just being a dick. Just being a dick, ladies and gentlemen. Don't mind me. Alright, we're going back to Astrid, see what she wants. What do you want for me? Astrid, what do you want for me? I want to kill the Emperor, Asher. Can you please hurry this up? It's kind of on my to-do list for today. And I'm one of those people who's a stickler for to-do lists, you know? I gotta get stuff done. Hopefully she's pussyfoot around the situation. Like, ugh, Emperor, ugh, don't want to do this. Fuck you, Astrid. I will take over this company. I mean, I guess, hey, you don't really call it a company, right? I'll take over this guild, whatever.
You're back. Good. All right, so... Did you meet this Motier? What did he want? You're joking. What's this?
Don't mind that school bell in the background, ladies and gentlemen.
By Sithis, you're not joking. To kill the Emperor of Tamriel. The Dark Brotherhood hasn't done such a thing since the assassination of Pelagius. As a matter of fact, no one has dared assassinate an Emperor of Tamriel since the murder of Uriel Septim. And that was 200 years ago.
I agree.
No, she certainly wouldn't. And, for whatever reason, she chose to relay Motier's information to you. I don't know exactly what's going on here, if you're the listener, or this is some fluke, or what. But what we now have before us...
So we accept... Contract?
You're damn right we'll accept it. If we pull this off, the Dark Brotherhood will know a fear and respect we haven't seen in centuries. You think I'd abandon an opportunity to lead my family to glory?
That's true.
This is all so much to take in. I need time to read the letter and figure out where we go from here. And this amulet. I'm thinking we need that amulet appraised. I want to know where it came from, how much it's worth, and if we can actually get away with selling it.
Okay.
And there's only one man who can give us what we need. Delvin Mallory. He's a fence, a private operator. Works out of the Ratway in Mifton. Give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet. Find out everything you can and sell it if he's willing. He'll offer a letter of credit. That's fine. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have... history. He can be trusted.
Alright, Delvin Mallory. We gotta go to Delvin... It's. I mean, I like Skyrim. Skyrim's a really amazing game. The one thing I kind of don't like is these back and forth kind of things. You know, it's like go to Amamotier, go back to Astrid, go to Delvin Mallory. It's just like, can we just hire like a Dark Brotherhood carrier pigeon just to like, like all the way down to like motherfucking, you know what I mean? Like, come on, man. I ain't no motherfucking carrier pigeon, and I ain't no motherfucking carrier pigeon, and I ain't no motherfucking carrier pigeon, and I ain't no mother. Alright, so we're going to the right way. Luckily, we're in the Dark Brotherhood, so it doesn't make us go to Riften and then go actually down into the sewers to the right way. You know, it's like we can actually just go straight here and just go right into the cistern, so that's good. I mean, well, we have to go into the cistern and then the Ragged Flagon, but still, it's faster than if we were to go into Riften and then down through the sewers and all that. At least it's kind of a direct path right to the Ragged Flagon, so that's good. I do like that. That is something I can say I have a... I can put some leniency on that, you know what I mean? Yo, Delvin!
Something you need? Anything for the guild?
Yeah, I need you to take a look. It's at the Dark Brotherhood's business.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Well, you're making friends all over, ain't ya?
Yeah, I am.
So, how's Astrid doing these days?
She good.
Stop by sometime. We can have a drink. Catch up.
Sure thing.
But business, of course. What kind of business?
Well, some bloke on Mortier. Well, can you tell me about this amulet you gave to me?
Let's see.
All right.
Where, oh, where did you get this? No, don't answer.
I want to know. I just told you, Devin.
Yes.
I'm on.
It's an amulet of the Emperor's Elder Council.
Oh.
Specially crafted for each member.
Okay.
Who have a small fortune.
I gotcha.
Ain't something you give up lightly.
I just gave it up.
It ain't my business to tell the Dark Brotherhood its business.
Yeah.
But if you killed a member of the Elder Council, you better believe.
Will you buy it?
Buy it? This? An Elder Council amulet? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, indeed.
Okay, good.
Wait just one moment.
What now? I don't...
Here is a letter of credit.
Okay.
Usable by Astrid only.
All right.
For any service or item I can provide.
Okay.
As per our standard arrangement.
Okay, yeah.
You bring that back to your lovely mistress. With my regards.
All right. She's not lovely.
Okay. So now I have to...
Go back to Astrid.
See, like, I do like story-driven games. But when it's, like, it makes me, like, do the whole walking back and forth, like, there's games like, I'm trying to think of a good example. Walking Dead, I guess, it'd be a good, I mean, it's not the best example, but it's a decent one. You know, it's like, go to Crawford and then go back to the house. It doesn't make me walk from my house, or from the place we were holding up in, to Crawford, and then make me walk all the way back from Crawford to, like, it automatically puts me there, right? And I know it wouldn't do that in this game, because it's like, it's not forcing you to do this. You can go do other stuff, and then you can get back to this when you want, but I don't know. I wish there was a way to, like kind of a different version of fast travel to, like, oh yeah, fast travel to the place you want to go from here. It's like, yeah, that'd be cool. That'd be really nice, thank you. You know what I mean? Like a quest travel button, where it puts you where you want to be. It puts you to the closest location that is near your quest. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I think I'd like that.
You're back. Well, what did Mallory have to say? Is the amulet authentic?
It is. Elder Council.
The Elder Council?
Yeah.
Oh, now that explains quite a bit. Motier, you naughty, naughty boy. Hiring the Dark Brotherhood to help you rise beyond your station. Delicious. Was Mallory willing to buy the amulet?
He was, with a letter of credit.
Splendid.
Oh, I skipped. I don't...
I hope you have something nice to wear, because you're going to a wedding.
Wedding?
Well, more like the public reception. It should be a lovely affair. You'll mingle with the guests, eat some cake, stab the bride.
Oh,
yes. You've got to kill the bride. At her wedding.
Okay.
And they say romance is dead.
I get it, because you said romance is dead, and I'm killing somebody at a wedding. You know, it's funny, Astrid. I like it. That was funny.
Her name is Vittoria Vici. She oversees the East Empire Company's business holdings in Solitude. The wedding is being held in that city, at the Temple of the Divines. Her death will cause an uproar, which is exactly what we want.
Good.
Vici is likely to address her guests frequently, as is the wedding custom. Kill her when she does that, and I promise you a significant bonus. Now go, and give my best to the bride.
Will do, okay. I'll give her my best, and by best, I mean my best arrows from my best bow into the chest of the best lady, best woman. Actually, no, it couldn't be the best man, because best man is like, and maid of honor, but it doesn't make, whatever. Okay, we're going to Solitude, up here. We're gonna kill Vittoria Vici. I assume the wedding would be, actually, I don't know. Maybe it's like one of those global things. It's just like whenever I get there, the wedding starts. It doesn't have to be during the daytime or whatever. I don't know. You never see a wedding during the nighttime though, do you? Not really. Okay. Oh yeah, it is daytime. Cool, never mind. It is over, maybe not over here. Okay. It's here, no? Actually, really, no, it's not here. Wait. Where am I? Oh, it's over there. Can I jump across here? Actually, I could probably whirlwind sprint. Or could I get across this way? I could indeed. This is perfect, because I have like an overarching shot. And I could take her out where people can't catch me. And now I'm invisible.
I know those troublemaking stormcloaks refuse to submit to imperial authority. Such seditious behavior.
I want her to address her guests and get that. I want to get the bonus.
Elves marched into your beloved Cyrodiil, and everyone took up arms against them. Wasn't that treason against the Dominion, huh?
Why, that's not the same thing at all.
Oh, I'm gonna shut this bitch up. Nah, actually I'm not. Okay, is she gonna adjust her guests yet, or no? Did I give you permission to sing? Is that her singing? That's annoying me. Is she addressing her guests yet? Come on, Vittoria. If I whirlwind sprint, can I make it to that little area over there? I think that would attract too much attention. Oh, she's doing it. I think. Where is she going? No, 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 no. Oh, it's not even her. God fucking damn it. Where is she going? Who is this bitch singing? Oh my god. Do it again, bitch. I fucking dare you. She's addressing her guests, I think.
Good friends and neighbors. Are you all enjoying yourselves? Please, eat, drink, and make merry on this most happy of days.
Got her.
Victoria!
Oh, wait. No! They didn't... No! They didn't see me the first time. Why did I do this? Okay. Might as well take everything she had. That's a cute, and it's not my kind of taste, but I mean, key. Yeah, you mean everything else ain't that good, so let's just fuck it. Hadouken! Oh, I'm sorry. I say me, fuck you! God, okay. I gotta get out. We'll be fine though. We'll be fine. I just gotta run. I gotta book it, and then I gotta go. Dovahkiin, where you wanna go? Ocean? And he's gonna be like, Fushirota. Or he's gonna be Fushiro Swim, and I'm gonna be like, blah, 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 blah. I'm gonna be in the ocean. And it's gonna be fucking good. Dirty Jukes, motherfucker. Dirty Jukes on your ass. Okay, we're going. Now we're gonna bang a hard left. And we're gonna go right into the ocean. It's gonna be fun. Go! I'd appreciate if you didn't do this. Okay, he's doing it. He's doing it regardless, so there really is no point for me to whatever say whatever I want to say, right? It's gonna happen. Banging a hard left, going to the ocean, no big deal. They'll never find me in there. Hardcore parkour, ladies and gentlemen. I know what I'm doing. I'm a goddamn pro. I made it. And for my last trick, Fusra Ocean! The Great Escape. The Great Escape has just happened, ladies and gentlemen. You witnessed history.